Hello student, today I am going to take the session 4 of unit 7 of MS Access, in which we learn how to create the database object. Object means form, table, report, all these things which required for the database management. I am going to teach how to make the object. For that, in this tutorial they have given the OpenOffice org 3.41, but we have access, so open the access, you get a key symbol, an icon, you now open the access. Here you create the database. So press new for new one. And I have made a database one, so open this one, or I will tell you how to make. Here you have to just press the create, you will get the second database. Now here you have to create the table. So in home menu you get all these things, and in create menu you will get the table template, SharePoint, table design, all these things you have to make, form, report. In home menu you will get a view menu. Through view menu, when you create the database, there are two type of view are given, data sheet view and design view. First of all, I will make a table in data sheet view, then design view. For that I will open my pre-made database, in which I have made the data sheet view, or create here. Just write F name, insert, create, form, split, table design. Table design is different and data sheet is different. So here press F name, L name, address, city, date of birth, class, course, and whatever you want. Yes, gender and photo. If you want the photo of the person, then you can also use the photo field. All these items, yesterday I told you the all the columns are the field and the row is for record. So when you say now this sheet is created, and in here you have to enter the data. Give some imaginary date of birth, then class 10, then course science, then gender female, then photo. For photo you have to insert the hyperlink. So I am just leaving it for just now, and then when you go to the data sheet, then you will get here insert, delete and rename. Also you will get which type of data you are going. For Arohi it is taking text, for L name taking text, for address taking text, for city taking text, for date of birth it will automatically set the date and time format, then class, text, then signs, here see, when it set the calendar, then calendar will come here. You can press any date and it will change it according to it. Then science course, and then gender, and then photo. Photo is for object or hyperlink you require. Either you can set a hyperlink or attachment. I will change according to my requirement. Here you write one. Then next one. Look at here, the calendar came. Just press 30th May. Then science, it has taken 2020. So you change it. Change it. 1984. Yeah, science. Male. And photo. So, you come to know how to make the data in data sheet. Second method is how to make a database in design. It is asking ki you want to save the data. So write here a student. Yes, I want to save. Press OK. This is the design view. There you can see your data. Here, look at here the field size in long integer or ID. And this is the key, which is a primary key. I said you key to identify any row, we require a primary key. Here you can remove primary key or you can add primary key. When you say remove, then it will remove, and when you press again, then again the primary key will come. It is very essential to identify the record. So press close. Yes. Now I want to create database in a design view. It is a data sheet view. You design it into design view. Write here teacher. Okay. So come here and write F name to identify the different field. You have to write T last name. And then T subject. Okay. And then here make ID different. Here make it T ID for the teacher. Because there you have used ID for the student. So I have changed the ID name TID. And press OK. Then press yes. Now press this one and you will get the data entry on same place where you entered before. Then here 1. Then write. Write the computer, the next to me. judged. It will take number one by one automatically, so you need not to type it. The nose attack for maths, and then Deepak Dubey for biology, and then sixth maths, and Jenny Singh for physics. Now your teacher's name is prepared. Press OK. This time I have not given the foreign key to link the teacher with the student, but for the future you have to edit your database. So design, you go to design view. Here you write ID and number. Clear? Yes. So we can link these two files to each other. Before linking, I want to create the form. Create. Already you have made the table template. Table template means pre-made template which you can use for the further use, which I will tell you as I have taken a contact. This is a contact template, so it will take home phone already made template. I don't want to use it. And SharePoint list, leave it just now. Just set split form. Here you can split your form into two. First of all, you learn the simple thing, then I will tell you how to do it. For the easy data entry, we create the form. As you press the form will create and you can save it. I want to save. Yes. Then teacher form. Okay. A form will create. Same way you can create the student form. Send create form. Okay, press save changes, yes, say student form. For your convenience, you write form, otherwise you need not to write the form because form symbols are different and you can recognize that which is a form symbol, which is a table symbol. In future, it will be need not to write the form. Even you can create a blank form, and when you create the blank form, you can use here the fields and all. Take this one. These are the template, and you can insert picture, date, time, add existing. There are several things. I will come when format menu, then I will tell it. and then create report. Even you can see your form in a form design. Make your form in a form design. Then you say form one of a student. View form in design view. Then use control wizard, add existing field. Then you have to add in design view one by one all the fields, and you can make your design view. Okay, so don't go in detail, otherwise you people get confused. I am going to teach you today very simple things. Then report. Report, you can create a report by using wizard. Here you will get a student, take all the fields, press next. You want to press next, then you want in ascending order of F name, then press next, then tabular form, portrait, next. If there are so many fields, then use the landscape and press next, next, and finish. It will give you a student report. Look at here, the database DOB fields are small, so they are giving hash or showing the error. So you can in this go to in design view and you can correct the report. I'm closing form. Need not to open all this. No. Look at there. Same way we can create the teacher form. Here you will create, select the teacher table and create the teacher report. Again go in report wizard, select all field, next, then next, then ascending on teacher name, F name, then it is not too much, there is not too much field, so take portrait, next, and then finish. This way you can do it. Print preview, size, landscape, margin. There are so many things. Today I am going to teach you only simple thing. You practice it and then I will tell you how to do. Look at here, the report design view has come. Here you can change. Press this one, close, then student, close, form, close, no, come to the student report, and new in design view. Here you can change the date of birth. Field size, reduce the class size and increase the date of birth size. Then save it and then review it. Look at here, the date of birth is becoming correct. Okay, so press OK. Today I am closing here because It is a complicated package, and you have to learn all this. You practice creation of database in data sheet view, in design view, and create form of a student and teacher, and create report of a student and teacher. And I will teach all menus one by one, and then I will teach you SQL. So I am closing today. Thank you, students. Subscribe to my channel and see all my videos and make a notes. Yesterday I have given some